In his Thursday morning mass, Pope Francis talked about the identity of Christians. He said one cannot understand a Christian outside of the people of God. Being a Christian, he explained, is not about being alone, but instead about being part of a church.
Nostra identità cristiana è appartenenza a un popolo, la Chiesa. Senza questo, noi non siamo cristiani. Siamo entrati nella Chiesa.
To understand Jesus, he explained that one must first understand history, and that's why he calls on Christians to pray for the grace of memory.